Maraming salamat at mabuhay, mga kapamilya. Ako po, si Manny the Movie Guy, a musical, and an outer space adventure. So let's begin with Cats. If my memory serves me right, the original Cats the musical transported us into a dazzling fantasy world, but that good memory has been erased by this tedious, mind-boggling film version that is just plain horrible.
Tonight is a magical night.
This may be a catnip to the fans of the Broadway show. It follows the plot of a tribe of cats called the Jellicles and their Jellicle choice, who will ascend to the Heaviside layer and come back to a new life. But what worked on stage, including the razor-thin plot, did not translate well to the big screen.
I judge a cat by its soul.
Let's begin with the bad CGI. Some of the cat-human hybrid effects look unfinished. And why are some cats with clothes and some without? This is a big misfire from Oscar-winning director Tom Hooper, who gave us 2012's Les Miserables. He turned in an acid trip of a movie that is just plain bad. Do yourself a favor and skip the film, or at least the first hour. The last act is not as bad, or I was just probably happy to finally scamper away. And for that, Cats gets 1.5 just plain weird kisses. A movie that could benefit from adding a little bit of weird is the latest Star Wars film, The Rise of Skywalker. Director J.J. Abrams and company play it safe, too safe, in order to satisfy Star Wars fans.
We're not alone.
This one has the best elements of the franchise: friendship, family, and eye-popping battle scenes. And there's a kiss near the end that will close the final chapter of the Skywalker saga.
No one does.
As a Star Wars fan, I'm both sad and happy to see the end. Sad that a childhood memory has come to a close, but also happy because I'm ready to let go. This one is still an effective film to end the saga, even if the strings of the puppeteer are finally showing away.
Always.
And for that, Star Wars The Rise of Skywalker gets 3 out of 4, a long time ago, kisses. Sorry, Cats, you're just a stinker. Ako po, si Manny the Movie Guy.
Have yourself a purry little Christmas. Meow.